will say, by the way, Josh says he could take you in a fight. You know, for the longest time, I thought I could dumpster Josh in a fight. I would just snap him in half over my knee like a baked potato. But then I saw that picture of him at Master Duel Worlds with the dumpy, and I'm like, I got competition. Josh and rather than fight each other, because that doesn't make sense, I don't think, Josh and I should get into an ass off. We're getting oiled up. We're twerking.